I want to tell you, I visited an oil rig off of the Louisiana coast. It survived hurricanes. It is safe. It is sound. And to somehow, and by the way, on that oil rig, and I'm sure you've probably heard this story, you look down, and there's fish everywhere. There's fish everywhere. But yeah, the fish love to be around those rigs.
I'd ask my friends to come and see.
Notice this jack pump with all the black around it, so we got in a little bit closer to take a look, and sure enough, we got petroleum here leaking into the grass and into the ground here, and you know how that, you mix it with water, it's not going to mix very well. So this is the kind of mess that the cleanup people are going to be facing, this type of thing. And we don't have the right angle now, but when you're going across the different water, you can see the rainbow kind of look that tells you that there's petroleum, gas, those kind of things that are on top of the surface.
Now,